Hey guys, Brother John checking in. Hope things are going well for you out there in Facebook and YouTube land. Just want to let you know what's going to be going on in the pulpit this weekend. We continue our series in Matthew. We're going to be in Matthew chapter 11, verses 7 through 19. Really a continuation of focusing on John the Baptist, of Jesus focusing on John the Baptist. And in this paragraph, there is a very interesting thing that Jesus says. He says that those who are least in the kingdom of heaven are greater than John, and John is the greatest born of women. So we're going to talk about our worth in the kingdom of God and what that means, and the fact that we have value through our relationship with Christ. So that's the sermon. That's what we'll be doing in the pulpit. But also, this Sunday's a big deal. It's a celebration time, a time to honor Alice, as Alice is wrapping up her time as our financial secretary. And so she's finishing up her time in the office this week. And on Sunday, we're going to be celebrating all of her years of service. So we'll be having some things going on in service. And then after our morning worship, we're going to have a catered lunch in the gym. And so everybody stay for that, and we'll have a program there as we honor Alice and her service, first to the Lord and second to the church, to all of us. Just so grateful for the years that she has served. And so I know you'll want to show your appreciation to her. We're taking up a love offering all month, and so I know you'll want to participate in that. So big weekend, a time of gratitude and a celebration and of showing our love for Alice, and also in the worship service, seeing our worth. Having trouble with my words. Hopefully that'll work out by Sunday and I'll actually make sense, right? Seeing our worth in Christ, how we are great in the kingdom of God. So, well, guys, hope the rest of your week and weekend go well, and we will see y'all at 9 o'clock for Sunday school and 10:30 for worship.